Hello everyone, it's day one of our little, well it's proper day one of our little Tshukudu trip. We've got a little bottle of Anayo Patron. This is not an endorsement. However, it is
the Queen's birthday. The one, the only, the Albinoon birthday.
We have a little tradition of having a tequila on her birthday. So what we're going to do is let her have the first little gulp.
I can't believe that you're making me do this.
Happy birthday, Albinoon.
If I vomit on camera, edit it out.
There we go.
Yeah, we're talking about you. Many others' ears are going back and forth.
Oh, perfectly fast.
Did you just ask if we are taking videos of the gin but not drinking it?
Yeah, not drinking it but just testing.
You're saying that we're not going to drink these bad boys right here. Is that what you said?
No.
Birthday girl, you ready to do a little jawl on the this thing?
Yeah,
this thing.
Do a little dance, make a little love, get that
nice. Yeah.
Get that nice.
I don't know if I should be focusing on you guys. I'm kidding. Okay. But it looks so good.
I feel so safari-esque. In my Joburg clothing.
He's inside here in this bush here. I don't see him, but I know he's there.
Okay.
Yeah.
There's something we are literally trying to. Yeah. Looking for this lion. We're gonna catch him eventually.
This side also, I don't think I can go further than this. Probably do this too, but...
Nothing.
We need volunteer, one volunteer from them.
Yeah. Axel!
Just get off and run around behind the car.
Okay.
Yeah, we got a quota, we can lose one a day.
So love, you're going to be the one to jump off.
Sacrifice and... your life.
Yeah.
Landy is about to jump off the vehicle.
Yeah, thank
and
you.
Run around the vehicle.
so that we can get our lines.
I just want to tell you that I love you. It was a joy.
No, it was lucky. It's
been good. We had a good run together.
Good.
Thank you again for the memories.
Absolutely. Top three.
Good luck. Good luck.
Good luck out there. Run fast.
We finally got the line. We waited like, I don't know, 20 minutes. 20 minutes? Mm. We were patient. Yaku helped us. We got him. End up getting your birthday present in the form of a lion.
I mean, it's the least I could ask for.
Glasses and a lion.
Okay, so thoughts for the day. I mean, it's your birthday. How has your day been?
Oh my goodness, it's been insane. So I walked into the bedroom when we first arrived here, and they literally have put happy birthday out in leaves, and like they made these two dove things from the towels and chockies and everything. And then, I mean, the game drives have obviously been insane, but that would have happened even if it wasn't my birthday. But then we had a spa treatment and that was amazing. And then they made a birthday cake for me and they had sparklers and champagne. I felt so special. It's been absolutely incredible.
It's definitely one way to celebrate your birthday. Yeah. And the rest of your team, Tshukudu?
Yeah, I mean, I get shotgun pretty much every time. In the front of the game vehicle, I'm in my element, honestly. I think our experience also with the team here has just been outstanding.
Yeah.
Eh? Wouldn't you agree? Yeah. They're really, it's really so cool.
100%. And it's been so nice that we've also had you guys with us, you know?
Yeah. You know what's really rad is you're in Joburg so much and you're in like the pace and the busyness. Yeah. And already changing the scenery is like such a cool thing. Mm. But when you change it and you come to the bush,
it's just
the morning drives, the afternoon drives, sitting by the pool, like just going around, seeing the animals, like just being away from Joburg.
So you know, literally I was here and say, behind us. You know that you gave me a line for my birthday? He's still here.
He's still here.
Yeah, he's not letting us go. He knows it's my birthday. I'm like that with nature.
Well, let's kick on the celebrations.
The lines roar.
Let's kick
cheers,
on.
Guys.
Cheers,
guys.
Cheers,
cheers, cheers, cheers.
My birthday.
Okay, here's a question. How was that tequila this morning?
Oh, dude, I recommend it for anybody going out in minus 12 degree weather, you know, because it'll warm you up really quickly.
Okay, do you want Gareth to film?
No.
No, but you have to be part of it.
I do not have
Stop
to be part of this.
Pressure everyone.
No, we have to get peace, otherwise it's going to look lame. It can't just be the three girls.
Boss, you know we're finally here, right? It's Friday then, it's Saturday, Sunday.
Okay, my next stop is here. Wow.
Sleepy baby.
Did you taste any of the cake that you guys made for me?
No.
Oh, you should have. It was so delicious.
I'm coming late.
Oh,
yes, yes. But I'm seeing it's beautiful and it's black like me.
Chocolate.
Yes, chocolate.
Love it. Thank you.